parentheses live in pairs. We can't exist on our own. We clarify things that were not said and may not need to be known. After thoughts and asides that seek to clarify, we are not essential. Why, oh why? So we will speak our shy minds.
For a complete sentence inside the parentheses, put punctuation inside.
You'll never know what you'll find.
If it's not a complete sentence, put punctuation on the outside.
So you don't need to read between the lines. This brackets are special parentheses to clarify a quotation. They box my thoughts right within her words and give my interpretation. And so I clarify and comment or translate what he said, to quote his words but tell you what is in my head. Yes, I will speak my strong mind.
Use brackets to signal an interruption in quoted materials.
You never know what I'll find.
Bracket SIC means spelling incorrect.
So you will need to read between my brackets. This time, parentheses and brackets. Parentheses and brackets. Parentheses and brackets, parentheses and brackets, parentheses and brackets, to clarify your status, parentheses.